That generally aligns with the concept of ease of use and the principles of behavioral economics. It just struck me as being an oversimplification, you know, something that is important to discuss. You know, I do believe it is important for leaders to strive, you know, work really hard at removing obstacles for their people. I believe that that is true. However, I think it's more important to know your people